The cavalcade of comedians visiting Sydney continues with Rowan Atkinson here to spruik his latest movie. He's reprised his role as Johnny English, the unlikeliest of secret agents.
He's the man with a face that can launch a thousand laughs. But in his new movie, Johnny English Reborn, Rowan Atkinson is suddenly suave and debonair.
Closer. I may not know much about golf, Tucker, but I know how to hold the bat.
Now, your Johnny English character is achieving something that perhaps Mr. Bean not so much, and that is that the ladies like him. Very handsome, very debonair. No, okay. I'm to your co-stars, women in the crowd last night. What do you make of that?
I find that odd. in that Johnny English is he is a bit of a fool.
He's also daring, taking this wheelchair up to speeds of 60 kilometres an hour through central London, under the watchful eye of the movie's insurance company.
I mean, you can understand why they've put up all this money invested in a film, which they want to be successful, and they want you to be there on the second day of shooting, as well as the third and the fourth and the fifth.
Rowan survived all sorts of stunts on the movie unscathed, only to become seriously scathed on a Sunday drive last month in his own million-dollar F1 McLaren sports car.
Yeah, I'm fine, thank you. Yeah,
the car looks a bit, exactly.
That's all we need.
Yeah.
All we need is a roll of gaffer tape and it'll be fine.
At the film's world premiere in Sydney last night, he was joined by co-star Gillian Anderson, which meant the fans were a fabulous mix of Mr. Bean devotees and X-Files fanatics.
They're fantastic. I mean, they've been supportive through my career. They have a tendency to watch everything that I do, whether it ends up on the big screen or not, or just ends up on video.
Johnny English Reborn opens next week. Angela Bishop, 10 News. Counsel.